Hello. Checking. Kung okay pa. Checking. Hello. Hello. Paano ba yun? I think nag-crash din si Avatar thingy Archibi. Teka. Hello? 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 It is not talking. I mean, I am not moving, but I am talking. I don't know how to I don't know how to correct that. Hello? Hello. 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 Ayan. Hello. Ayun, I think we're back. Ang galing. Game. Buti wala gaanong ganap. It's just sad na we didn't get to... We didn't get yung scene with ano. Shadowheart. Pero what we're gonna do for now is just identify items and equipment that we could use, I guess, before we proceed with the rest of Act 1. Medyo pag-iisipan din natin if it's worth ano, if it's worth re-speccing this early. So let's see. Game. Nag-lag na yata siya kasi I wanted to check all the equipment we have at once. It's kinda a tricky endeavor nga naman kasi. But I think the game is much smoother compared kanina for some reason. Or is it because kanina ko pa kasi ginagalaw yung game? Kaya medyo nag ano siya. Kaganito. 4 to 11 spell thief. I think spell thief is still the best choice. Crusher's ring. I could use that. So where is his shoes? A war pick. Ah, hindi kasi siya proficient doon. Okay, I see. Two-handed na kasi yung iba eh. A spear. Don't think I need it. 2 to 5. I mean, this is better, I guess. Kaso, pang ano lang yata siya, dalawahan. Ito, this is nice. 2 to 12. Returning Pike. I think dapat gamitin to ni Astar yun eh. Sorrow should be ito. 200 nga lang. Sorrow full lash. Hindi pa rin siya ganun ka-efficient. I guess. Hindi lang siya proficient dito. Okay. Nice. Parang kaya Star yun talaga bagay ito. Okay. Okay. Palitan ko lang muna lahat ng tao, tas balik tayo doon to get extra equipment.
What do you need? If you're sure, fine.
I'll say one thing for our troop. We're not short on drama. I'm glad Shadowheart and Lazel settled their differences. I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be...
Well, men. That's the...
A pity. It would have made... Lee...
Very glad Shadowheart and Lazel settled things without letting any blood. I would have enjoyed this. Go, go, go.
I like that her hair is black and red. Yun pala yun. Nakala ko may random red details lang. It's nice na after restarting the game, mas nagpahita yung pagka-crisp nung details natin. I think it's a nice touch. Game. practicality speaking kasi parang mas okay yata ito eh. Kasi assuming man na ganito, it's the same stuff to kesa nga naman halimbawa kung ito. Wait lang ah. Dapat yata lahat sila andito eh.
Heading out.
Ah, mga gamit lang niya kung ano yung naka-equip. Gets. So it doesn't necessarily matter. Ayun. That's interesting. That's good to know. Sayang wala tayong short sword plus 1. Ganda sana kung may short sword plus 1 tayo. I don't think we have. Looks better on him. Okay. Ano ba to? Ah, it's medium armor. Okay. Namin kasi tayong magandang ano eh. Nasa okay pa din to. Wala tayong magandang short sword. I think that's our problem as of the moment. Yes, yung medium, wala rin tayong medium armor specialist.
Are you sure? The blade and...
Soldier? Sounds boring. Ah.
Cool na suit niya.
Need something?
No, angas.
It sounds.
Mababa lang kasi ng easy ng armor na yun. Save lang natin. Pero yun, I think that's it muna, guys. Parang I think it's decent enough stopping point, I guess, sa progress natin so far. Para at least dun sa next stream natin, talagang rekta yung dun sa the rest of Act 1 na yung gagawin natin. Ang plan so far is to go sa Underdark and then try to reach the end of Act 1. Tapos pupuntahan natin yung Mountain Pass, tas mag-Act 2 tayo from there para ma-maximize natin yung offerings nung the rest of the game. As far as I remember, mahaba pa tong Act 1. So, pasensya na na parang it's taking like quite a lot of time for us to get over that, ano, that part of the game. Like, it's gonna take us almost a month. I mean, it's partly my fault kasi hindi ako, ayoko din naglalaro ng diretso. Mabagot din kasi ako agad. And I might end up just playing quietly. So, ayun. Thank you everyone for staying tuned with the stream. Pasensya na, it's a bit short. Pero bawi tayo next time. So, ayun. See you soon, everyone. Bye-bye. Salamat.